ex-husband sent me this book that he's written. It's violent and it's sad. And he dedicated it to me. I did something horrible to him.
When you love someone, you have to be careful with it.
Nobody gets away with what you did. Nobody.